In The World as Will and Representation, Arthur Schopenhauer wrote, "The lower a man is, in an intellectual respect, the less puzzling and mysterious existence itself is to him. On the contrary, everything, how it is and that it is, seems to him a matter of course." What would Schopenhauer have meant by this in the light of everything else he had to say? And, on the other hand, how would Schopenhauer feel a man of higher intellectual capacity would see the universe, existence itself?